Yeah, the thing's moving it. It's moving it some. It's good. Okay, it might be getting closer, babe. Let's have a look. Yeah, a little bit more, Eddie. Just a little bit more.
Okay, here's this rope
from
this side.
Do you
want
me to grab that?
It's on the eye, and it's over the eye. Okay. Over there on the ground.
Okay, cool.
What is our strongest rope that we've got, Rob? I mean, I've got a there's one in the back seat of that truck in a bag if you want to open that back door. And then we can tie this off to those two beams as long as we don't get them. Yeah, our tail is not, we're not straight. We don't have to get straight. We got one chance of getting it straight. I should have unplugged those tail lights. No, there's a big one in the bag. There's a Kroger bag right there, close to you right there, that has it coiled up, laying in the seat. It's drifting that way. So we need to pull on that rope on that side to try to keep this side over. Well, that's about all I can get to from here, unless you get a long rope to this pier over there. But the wind is starting to pick up, so I may have to get the speed. Yeah.
There we go.
And there's a ratchet laying in there too.